Another Pacific player is set to captain the All Blacks this weekend, the fifth to do so in as many years. He's the Chiefs and All Blacks fullback, Malili Mills Muliaina, and his elevation to the top job is just reward for a great Super 14 season. Here's Adrian Stevenon with the story.
When Malili Muliaina first found out he was going to captain the All Blacks, like any good Samoan boy, one of the first people he called was his mum.
Well, I rang her and said I made the All Blacks, and it was, well done, son. And then I said, well, I've been named as captain, and she was very upset, but very happy.
Malili, a.k.a. Mills, joins a long list of rugby legends to lead the men in black, a list that includes Samoan heroes Tanui Manga, Jerry Collins, Rodney So'ialo, and Kevin Niolamu.
Nice return there, isn't it? I'm very privileged, obviously, having a Pacific Island background. I'm just honoured, and I know my family are very proud of this moment.
With an injured Richie McCaw and Rodney So'ialo, the AB's coaching staff look to their senior players to fill the captain spot. And hot after a successful Super 14 season, leading the Chiefs to their first ever Super Rugby final, naming Mills as captain was a no-brainer.
I think he's led brilliantly this year for the Chiefs, and he's a captain who does it, or a leader who does it naturally, and wasn't that difficult. Once Rodney and Richie were out, he was the obvious choice, and yeah, I'm sure he'll do a great job.
And to be an All Black in itself and representing your country, and also the Samoan people, is very special, but to be captain just adds a little bit of specialness, I suppose.
But even though he's captain, in Mills' eyes, not much has changed.
It's just business as usual for me, really, just coming in and just being the same old Mills.
His eyes fixed firmly on this weekend's matchup against the French, the side that destroyed their World Cup hopes when they last met 2 years ago.
They're going to be pretty tough, obviously down in Dunedin. There's a few clips that we've already sort of seen and what they tend to do, especially the Six Nations.
They're a dangerous side, and their coach has openly stated that they want to win test matches and away from France, and they want to start doing that here in New Zealand.
Let's hope the boy from Sa'alesi Samoa can lead the All Blacks to victory, shaking off past demons and continuing a successful legacy of Pacific leadership in the black jersey.
Probably won't sort of really sink in until I've led the boys out. I'm not too sure what emotion I have. I just know I'm going to be very proud, and it's just going to be a huge game for me.
A huge game indeed. The first Iveco Series test is in Dunedin.